The thing is, Malcolm, your departure has basically precipitated a call to arms, in effect. We have it on reasonably good authority that there are between 3 to 4 cabinet ministers who are disgruntled and are planning a mass resignation. And that means, very simply, a Dan Miller coronation. And as my nephew would say, this shit just got real.
Your nephew?
Yeah, he's at Charterhouse.